Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Cryptic and welcome back to another video. Now today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. We're actually going to be starting the LogSMP and this will be my first video on it. And yeah, let's see how this goes because I've never done something like this before. Now, I decided to get a whole bunch of stuff for you guys because I know you guys didn't want to see me do that on video. Okay, these shaders have been really laggy for me recently. I'll just do waving plants. It's basically normal Minecraft with waving plants, just like it says. Alright, so I cooked a bunch of food, got a whole bunch of supplies. Let's just scoop all that up, mostly from over there and a lot towards spawn now. I did decide to start my world next to Melon, Emily, and Chihuahua's house, which I guess they're building together. Because I want, if you go to spawn, I actually made this thing for everybody, so if you just, oh god, what is that noise? That's annoying. If you want to go to anyone's house, you can just click on it, and I'm pretty close to theirs, but not that close. I don't know what these two are. I'll have to find out about that. So let me get to my house. I just made this one right before the video, and I cleared out a lot of this land, got rid of all the grass and all that. Because I know you guys don't want to watch that. I'm not dumb. It's no fun. Alright. So, let's just get, like, started building. I don't exactly know what I want to do yet. But, I'm started off with just, like, a basic house over here. So, let's say if, like, here, I want to get started. Let's make it that high. Yeah, sure. We need to make this centered. All right, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So that means, what is it? 13. Oh, I forgot to start my timer. Ooh. Let me just stop watch start. Okay. So 13, and so then we need to take about 6 out from each side. 3, 4, 5, 6. So then this, and then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then that's like the middle, because then the seventh one is right dead center. So we made our house lopsided. Fantastic. Nighttime. Should have set a day right before this, but you know what? I don't even care, though. Don't I have? Yes. Wait. If it's in a server and if nobody else is on, I'm the only one on here. Can I sleep? Can I sleep? Yes, I can. Why am I in? I'm at all F5'd. What the heck? Yes, thank God. I did not want to deal with nighttime. What am I doing? I wanna put on my 16x16 pack so it's still like default but a tad bit nicer, custom skies and stuffs. Alright. There we go, that's nicer. Alright. This is not in 1.8 yet, so it doesn't have like the cool custom doors. Hopefully we're planning on doing that soon. But I'm not an owner or organizer or whatever the heck you want to call it, so I'm not in charge of that. I have no clue what we're doing, what they're doing. But I'll get back to you guys on it. I need some sand, for the glass. Thank you. I need to make a roof. That's what. You know what? No. Screw that. First, I'm gonna make a floor. Needs a floor. I wanna make carpet floor. Ooh, I can just go around killing a whole bunch of sheep. You know what? I'm just gonna do that. I'm gonna make a solely carpeted floor. Let's do this. Oh, is there only two? Ooh, I see. You're so fancy. Alright. And there you go. Do I have to stick it in like this? No. Is it like, maybe like this, I have a feeling? No. Did I have to I had to make it out of orange wool, didn't I? I did. I just wasted a whole bunch of my time. Wow. I'm probably just gonna end up cutting this video up like crazy. Ooh, I need to make a thumbnail for this too. That might be cool looking. Well, definitely gonna be making a thumbnail. And it of course will be cool looking because that's all I do. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely end up just taking the sheep and breeding them. You have to look up how to do that. I definitely have to make it out of orange wool. Wow, I just wasted a lot of my time. Okay, I'm gonna call it the Alright, there we go. The Scriptic Swag Shack. Just cause I can. And I hate that word more than anything. Oh my god. So I had to use it, of course. Because it'll not annoy me, but annoy everyone else in the SMP that doesn't like it. Get that. Look. At. Adapt. Pretty fancy. Get in here. Can I make pressure plates sometime? One day. Right now? Let's see. Wow, wheat grows so slow. Like, what even is wheat? Like, come on, man. Why you have to be so slow? Alright, let's stick that there. And there you go. Perfect. Perfect. What do I want to make the roof look like? That is my question. I guess I'm going to make it like... like that. Sure. Be out of these little thingy-dangies. You know what? Then I'm gonna make a little staircase. Not gonna be permanent, don't you worry. Just so I can get up here and start the placing. Let's see. It's gonna take ages. Ugh. My god. You know what? I'm gonna have to do this part off camera. Oh, I can just jump like that. And yeah, this is gonna take ages. Man, that's really gonna take a while, isn't it? You know what? I'm gonna speed it. Speed at it. It. That's English. Some good English. Alright guys, and well, that's gonna be just about it with this episode. I know it ran pretty long. Normally, they're gonna be shorter than this, but just wanted to get some things set up. Hopefully that wheat grows one day. Let's see. I'm gonna stick some of my stuff back here. Alright, grab a little bit more glass. And only command on here really it's available for access for everybody is /spun. They used to have a shop over here and it probably had bone meal somewhere in it. Griffin's Brewery. What's he got in here? God. Let's see. I was gonna raid him. I was definitely gonna raid him though. Take some bones. Jeez. There ain't no bones, nowhere. We ain't getting that wheat today. But by the time you guys come back, hopefully I'll have some sheep all ready for you guys. Everything all good and ready for the next episode. That's pretty much the goal. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this and you're gonna enjoy the rest of the series because I don't know how this is gonna get planned out. Depends on how much you guys like it. If you enjoy it like crazy, then I'm gonna be doing a lot more episodes a lot more often, obviously. And if it's kind of like then I'll do it every once in a while. Still probably be a part of it unless you guys absolutely hate it, then I'll probably just be done posting them. But you guys seem to have enjoyed the bloopers little intro thing to this. Jeez, I'm bad today. Gotta place it in the top corner. Oh no, lighting glitches everywhere. Anyway guys, I hope you did enjoy. Make sure you show some support, at least on this episode. It'll let me know if I should be posting it more. It'll really help me out, guys. You have no idea how much just a like or even a dislike can help a YouTuber out. It would definitely mean a lot if you could do that for me. And let's just finish up this little bit of the house. And yeah guys, that's just gonna be about it. Hope you enjoyed, and take care. Goo.